say that with a lot of the things. Many of these items, when you see them sell out, because soon, believe it or not, it will be Christmas in July and we'll be thinking fall. And I mean, you know how retail works. It moves very, very quickly. So take advantage of it because it's jewelry for your garden, for your hanging plants, for your pots. You get three. They are brand new. Two easy pays today because everything in this 2 hours has easy pay. Everything has easy pay. So you choose the major credit card or your QVC credit card. You can even bump it up to three easy pays, only for today as long as supplies last. Two choices for you, hummingbirds and dragonflies. And dragonflies, I will tell you already, most limited. Now, we could not do this without our dear friend Susan Butterworth.
Hello!
You look gorgeous in that color.
Thank you so much. What a fun color, but I love you.
That's a great color on
you. You look adorable.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah.
All right, my friend. So, these are cool. They're new, and you weren't kidding when you said how bejeweled they are. They're really pretty.
They're so bejeweled. So, here is the beautiful dragonflies right here, and you get three different colors in them. Mm-hmm. They've got seven different size faceted jewels right here. This has pink and kind of purple wings with a green tail and a blue face. These have red and blue wings with sort of other green wings, the same seven bejeweled beautiful beads there, a pink tail and a purple face. And then these have green and pink with a blue tail and a red face.
They are
made out of acrylic, so they are so dense and they're so beautiful and they're so faceted.
Pretty?
Yes, aren't they amazing? Oh, you know, I brought a little crazy flashlight just to show you. Where are you? Are
Hit
you
me.
Right there? Hit me, baby. Just to show, like, how, look at that. I mean,
that
they are absolutely amazing. And you can really see. So if you have solar lights, you can see them in the nighttime.
Oh, even the sun, beating down on it would be beautiful.
Will make it go crazy.
Ooh, so, of course, I jumped to the hummingbirds.
That's all right. Let's do the hummingbirds right now. So the hummingbirds, you're also getting a set of three.
Okay.
And it's you've got blue and green wings, a very emerald face, and then the same seven different bejeweled things. It's almost like it's a scepter of fabulousness.
And it's almost the size of a hummingbird.
You know what? It's
maybe even a little larger.
It is. I really think they're very true to size.
Oh, you know what? Santa's coming.
Santa's coming. It does sound like that. Hello, Santa.
It does.
But they're just.
Maybe he's on the QVC tour.
Come to me. Come to Pat. But look at that. How pretty is that?
Look how pretty.
And what I did was I put one of each from both sets in there, a hummingbird with a dragonfly. So if you can't decide and you're like, oh my gosh, I really would love both of them. They really are very magical and special. And, you know, we put them in window boxes and they look absolutely amazing.
So pretty in a window box.
Wouldn't it?
Right?
Exactly.
I mean, we were just talking about that, you know, Karen, who's at the Talent Service Center.
Yeah,
we were discussing.
Karen.
Yes, we all love our, we love everybody from the Talent Service
we
Center
do.
Here.
Yeah.
But even, look, all right, that's nice.
That's pretty.
All right. But when you put something
Isn't
like
that
this
lovely?
In, it's it's absolutely gorgeous. It is. It's truly jewelry for
and
your garden.
And as you
garden,
were saying, if the sun is on it, look at that, how it's so sparkly.
Yeah.
And I'm moving it around so you can see. And it's got a great 22-inch stake that just goes in the ground. But it's so beautiful.
Our hummingbird is so popular. And you and I figured out, we'll just do down and dirty quick math, about $10 a piece.
Right.
So even when you go many times, like you're going to buy your mom, you know, a potted plant for Mother's Day or something like this, and when you find, because I'm always sucked into this, they add a little extra something to it, you know, the price really goes up. Take a look at that in your window boxes. How beautiful in your window boxes, in your pots out front, even inside you could use
these. Oh, we absolutely use them inside.
Oh,
and they're so pretty. You can use them indoor or outdoors. They're 22 inches high.
Okay.
But what you're getting is that thick, durable, amazing acrylic.
Yeah.
But the thing about acrylic is it's so shiny, and that's why I wanted to show you with that flashlight.
And it's okay to leave them outside.
Yes,
nothing
it's okay to leave
to them
outside.
Yeah.
But look what the sunshine is going to do for you. It's going to sparkle like it's a jewel. And then you've got all those jewels down there. So imagine how beautiful they'll be on a rainy day or a snowy day, but how stunning they'll be on a sunny day. And little girls, these are just magical fairy things. So if you've got granddaughters or daughters and you want to have just magic in your garden,
that's what you need in your garden. I mean, a garden is all about, we have gazing balls in there. We have little angels in there. Don't forget the dragonfly and all the beauty of a dragonfly and all the symbolism of a dragonfly also coming to visit you in your garden. Oh, look how pretty. Even in your mums in fall.
And you might not be special enough or magical enough to attract hummingbirds to your yard, but you can now, and you can attract those dragonflies. But what you're going to find is you're going to walk past them and get a little bit of a smile of like, oh, they look so pretty. They're
and you
so
get
bejeweled.
Three so you could share.
Yes, you could.
If you were really generous.
You are the type that would share because you are that type.
Only order of the season. You're so sweet. And 55627. Is that it?
That's it.
I don't know what happened today.
I don't